would.
I believe in closed primaries and contests. Yes, that's the answer.
So you would favor that change?
There's nothing controversial about it. I favor whatever needs to be done to make that a reality.
So just to be clear, you're against the open primaries that are currently in the system. You'd like to get rid of open primaries and have closed Democratic primary.
This is Debbie Wasserman-Schultz's opinion that the party's nominees should be chosen by members of that party.